I have been a fan of the Fortified Building Program ever since Gina told me about it, because we have seen too often the remnants, the disaster after hurricanes, storms. We saw it up in the mountains with the flooding and the heavy winds. We were down here not long ago and saw roofs, as the mayor said, laying in the street. So with just a little extra quality and a little extra effort, this can go a long way toward making our whole coastline more resilient.